drown sorrows. There is an ocean deeper than fear. The tide is rising, rising. There is a current stirring deep inside. It's overflowing from the heart of God. The flood of heaven crashing over us. The tide is rising, rising. Sing, bursting. That says in the Bible, it says a pure stream flows, never to be cut off, bringing joy to the city of the Lord. And I just, that scripture just spoke to me so much, because it just shows how generous God is, that he just keeps on giving. He keeps on giving every single day. He's just flowing. He's this river that flows, and it has joy. And so I want to invite every single person in this room to just jump in that river today. Just jump into that joy today, because it says the joy of the Lord is my strength. So I want to encourage you guys, if there's anyone in here in this room that's like, man, today I'm just feeling funky, or lately I've just been in this mood, or maybe I just need to be strengthened. Well, the strength of the Lord is, the joy of the Lord is our strength. So how about we just jump into that joy right now? How about we clap our hands? How about we dance? How about we just sing at the top of the lungs and just say, yeah, we come alive in your river, God. Come on. Oh, we come alive. Sing it out.
We come alive in the river. Oh, yes, we come alive. We come alive in you. We come alive. We come alive in the river. Oh, yes, we do. We come alive in you.
We come alive.
Jesus, we jump in.
We come alive.
Into that song, but I just want to kind of explain a little bit of what that song means. And it's really a reminder to your spirit that we have a perfect Savior in heaven who is every single day, the scripture says it, that he's interceding for us. And that means that we have Jesus who is fighting for us in heaven. He is on our side. He's our advocate. He's like, I am for you. I am for your life. And it's just so amazing to know that no matter what man does no matter what this life brings, we know that we can't fail because we have Jesus on our side. And it's just a sweet remembrance that, man, he's every day thinking about me and every moment rooting for me. And you make it personal to yourself. So let's just sing that. My name is written on his hands. My name is written on his heart. I know that while in heaven he stands, no tongue can bid me thence depart. No tongue can bid me.
today, faithful Father. Father of kindness, you have poured out grace. You brought me out of darkness. You have filled me with peace. Giver of mercy, you're my help in time of need. Lord, I can't help but see
tells us to hold tightly to that hope that we profess, for he who promised is faithful. I don't know about you, but maybe you're here in this room today and you've had many broken promises. You've had words that just fell through and you didn't know what to hold on to. What I believe that what God is speaking to us through this verse, he says, I am going to keep my word for you. I don't break my promises. I'm faithful to keep them. And so maybe you're believing for promises. Maybe you're believing to be healed today. And he promises us that by the stripes of Jesus Christ, we are healed. And maybe you need freedom today. There's something holding you back. He tells us that who the Son has set free is free indeed. Maybe you're struggling with sin and you need grace right now. You need the grace of God. Well, he says where there is sin, there is grace much more. So we're going to continue to sing this out. We're going to sing Faithful You Are, and we're going to remind ourselves that forever he will be faithful, because he's not a God that breaks his promises. His promises to us, church, are yes and amen. So let's declare this out like we mean it. Faithful you are. Faithful forever you will be.
Promises.
is your faithfulness. It's your faithfulness. Our confidence is in you today. It's in your faithfulness. We hold on to your faithfulness, God. When it doesn't look like it, God, we believe you're faithful and you'll forever be faithful. That doesn't change, God. Though everything around us changes, you'll remain the same. You'll remain the same, God. You'll remain the same when everything changes. So I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness, and I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness, and faithful you are. We will sing faithful.
All your promises are yes and amen.
One last time we sing. All your promises are yes and amen.
To you, everlasting God. Oh, you're uninterrupted, you're ongoing, your love never runs dry, you're a faithful Father. We praise you in this sanctuary.
church confident.
Confident in this, I will see the goodness of the Lord. I will see the goodness of